because I have been dying to wear it. It's beautiful. This one is brand new. It looks great on the hanger. It looks great on you as well. We've got it in this marled latte. Here is the winter white, and then you're gonna see it, oh gosh, you can see all the detail on that one, in the front, in the back. We'll talk about all that detail, and then also you'll see it in the black, also on Carol. Extra small to 3X, 30 inches long. It feels like money. I mean, the weight of this, the texture of this, everything. Marla, this is amazing.
So, I love this too. I don't know if you recognize this, but this is a more conservative version of the drama kimono, right?
Oh.
Look at it, right? You've got your high side slits.
Yeah.
Exact same pockets as we put in our drama kimono, right? I've shortened it a little bit, and I've made it not quite as large in the sleeve. Why? Because I think that this is such a perfect cardigan and I love my drama kimonos. So those of you who collect them, I've given you a high cozy collar, which I absolutely love, right? You've got this great rib, right? Beautiful. You've got the same high slits that you enjoy. Now this came in for me in a medium, which is fine. Honestly, I do love the drama of the drama kimono. So I would have, you do not have to go up a size. This is what a medium looks like on me. I would have been just as happy with a large because I do like the drama in my kimonos. But this was a way of translating a piece that we've been selling, I think, for about 8 or 9 years that I know you love, and we do it again and again and again. And I wanted to give you sort of a layers version of the drama kimono. And one of the things I love about this, first of all, this is an exquisite lattice stitch. So if you wonder what you're paying for, let's talk about the yarns in this and how this thing is made. Mm-hmm. We talked before, it always starts with what are the yarns I'm using? And are they long fibers or short fibers? We've used beautiful long fibers, which helps mitigate against pilling, because when they're spun, they can wrap around each other. You know what I mean? You need long fibers so that they can wrap around each other. So we've done that. This lattice stitch takes a lot of time to do.
Yes.
It is an exquisite stitch. It's one of my favorite. Normally a piece like this would be hundreds of dollars, hundreds and hundreds, because of the time. But because we're so lucky to be on TV retail, and I am so blessed to be in so many countries that Curate has networks in, as well as Canada and Australia, that we're able to do a really high volume, and we're able to do a piece that could be way more expensive if we weren't on TV retail and we were selling in a store. So this is the exact same yarns in all the Wynn Layers collection that we have this month on .com. And I want you to see, I put it together with the beautiful mink heather. And underneath, I have a simple little sweater. Jay, do you know the item number for this one? I put it under, there's a super simple layering sweater that I did as well that looks fantastic under these, that has little pockets. But beautiful because it all layers together, right? Layers is about layering, comfort, ease, and a lot of consistency sort of in the shape, so that once you start buying the line, you're going to know what size you wear. Right. We don't do a ton of novelty in layers. Mm-hmm. We look to collection to do a lot of that for us. We look for those basics that are a little something extra.
Yes.
And what's extra about this are exquisite mother of pearl buttons. They are not fake. They are real. They are large mother of pearl buttons. And please note that with every sweater, we also send you a replacement button in case one falls off, but it shouldn't. Mm-hmm. You've got your deep pockets. You've got your high side slits that you've come to love in the drama kimono. We talked in the last hour about what do I buy right now in this weird world we're living in, mm-hmm. right? Well, it is a weird world. And I always say to you, if you can't wear it right now and you can't imagine wearing it in the future, don't buy it. Because this is a moment in time and our future is ahead of us. Mm-hmm. And to me, we got really lucky because when we designed this, we didn't know how weird the world was going to be. Mm-hmm. But because layers is always about ease and comfort, this is a piece that you can throw on and run out to the grocery store. This is a piece you can curl up on the couch with, because these are fibers that you can wash at home. This little sweater that I mentioned with the pockets, just in case you're interested in that V-neck, it's 722-998. But all of these pieces mix and match. Like, you could wear a black piece over the white cable. Right. But I love, I mean, to me, this mixture of stitches of having the baby cable and the lattice, I love the look of it.
I do too.
And it gives me coverage so I can wear leggings with it if I want.
Yes. I mean, 30 inches.
It's simple.
30 inches
in
length.
It's simple and easy.
It is. And you know, you were talking about the fact that we, you know, the world kind of changed and we, you know, kind of were at home and we got comfortable. And even when things open up, I don't think we're going to want to give up our comfort. But what you're getting is comfort, but you also get something that has staying power. So it's not a disposable piece. It's not here today, gone tomorrow. It's a piece that today you're going to wear it one way, and then tomorrow you're going to wear it a different way, and then you're going to continue to pull out this piece because it's luxury from start to finish. And just so you know, a lot of you are calling in for this beautiful winter white. So if this is the one you want, I wouldn't wait too long to get it. The one that's most limited now is the one that I'm wearing, the Marled Latte. If you love this look, if you love these kind of warm, taupey kind of looks, then go for this one. I like that it's got a longer, it's a three-quarter sleeve, but it's one that looks great on its own. I dropped my bracelet, but let me pick this up. So if I pulled up my sweater, look at that. So it would look great alone or looks great as a layering piece. This is just one of those pieces that just work no matter what. And I do know a lot of you are calling in. This one might not be a gift for somebody else. This might be a gift for yourself. You've got it on FlexPay. You're getting it home for $40. Like you said, nice and long, 30 inches in length. You can launder this at home. And just when you get it home, inspect it. Because I want you to look at all of the details that Marla put in. I want you to feel those yarns. I want you to look at those buttons. I want you to enjoy how deep those pockets are, because all of this was made for you to wear, like you said, now and well into the future, Marla.
You know, I just did something because I wanted to show you another way. Like, I love cardigans that button more than flyaways. And I'll tell you why. It's just a personal thing. When I want to wear leggings, I would take this piece. I would put my little two-pack tank under it. I'd put a little nothing under it, right? And I just button it up. But because I've got the high side slits, then obviously, like, a little two-pack tank is great. But if I wanted to wear just a tunic-length top with my leggings, I button it up. I leave it open. I use my cardigans as toppers, but I also use them as tops. I tend to use the high side slits, you know, you're going to want to just grab a little layering piece to go under it, or like just the two-pack tanks, just to give you the coverage on the side. But I absolutely love this buttoned up and with a legging.
Yes.
I think that's another great way to wear it.
Yes.
You know, really, when you get your clothes, you know, you can make your wardrobe. Before you go shopping, you should always shop your own closet. Mm-hmm. Because one of the things you want to do is say, okay, what do I have that's still good? I shouldn't be throwing clothes away. I have to appreciate the things I have.
Right.
What do I need? Want is a whole other story. What do I need? Okay.
Right.
And you look at your clothes and you think, what are the pieces I can buy that's going to elevate what mm-hmm. I've already got, but it just feels like, ugh, it's old. I've been wearing it forever.
Yes.
But it's too good to throw out.
Yes.
You buy a little cardigan like this, or you buy the little baby cable piece, or it's like, what are those simple little pieces that I can buy that's going to elevate everything else in my wardrobe?
That's right. You can fall in love with your wardrobe. Again, you're right. I've got those pieces where I'm thinking, well, there's nothing wrong with it. I feel a little indulgent getting rid of it. But I'm just tired of wearing it. How can I reimagine it? And the way you do it is to have pieces like these. Just so you know, just a little bit of housekeeping. If you want this Marled Latte, we've got about 200 of them left. And then that's it. Overall, they're all getting limited. We've got, I guess, just about 750 total across all sizes, across all three colors to go around. So if you're loving this sweater and the detail and the workmanship and the fact, and this is what I always love to see, especially when you see a pattern. I always turn it around so that you can see the way that the pattern matches up. It's not all over the place, and it's not supposed to be. This is workmanship, that the things line up the way they're supposed to. That is quality. If these were all over the place and just the patterns were kind of, you know, not matched up, you would say, okay, I don't expect to pay much for something like that. When you've got great yarns, when you've got a great length, when you've got a great weight, and then you have a pattern that a seamstress had to make sure lined up every step of the way for every sweater across all sizes, across all colors, you know you've got a piece that, again, is gonna become a favorite. Now, with everybody on the phone, fewer than 700 of these available. The marled latte that I'm wearing is gonna be the one that goes first. A lot of you are loving this winter white. If you want black, we've got the black one as well. And you order this one in extra small to 3X. I have it on in the small, I believe, let me just see, because I took this off the rack. This one is the extra small, the one that I'm wearing right now. And I think it's fantastic. So order the size that you're most comfortable with. Okay, we are going to move on to